And this is Ken Kraetzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio. We're covering Army football. Black Knights defeated arch rival Navy 15-0 on Saturday and now face another Commander-in-Chief game on Saturday against another big rival, Air Force. And we get a chance to talk to one of the captains of the Army football team, and that is Sandon McCoy, a senior from Kannapolis, North Carolina. Sandon, how are you today? How is practice out there?
Practice was good. It's a new week, new team, new defense. So install's always heavy and whatnot. It's pretty cold up here. As you can see, I got my head warmer gear on, but practice is good. We still have a lot to do to prepare for this team coming up Saturday.
Yeah, well, you got the Ranger jersey signifying your contributions to the win on Saturday. It seemed like it was a tough day to get for the fullbacks to get yardage. What made it tough on Saturday for the fullbacks?
The CIC games are always going to be tough for the fullback, if you ask me, because both defense, Air Force and Navy's defense, are really schemed up really well on the fullback. It was their last game of the season. They watch film. They know the fullback is our golden gem. And I think that was their main thing, to stop the inside run. And they did a really great job of doing that. I think Navy's defense, it's always good. I think they have a great D coordinator, and their defense plays hard and tough.
Very good. Now, your quarterback, Tyhier Tyler, had a big day, ran for about 96 yards and ran for a touchdown and really seemed to manage the ball well. Tell us a little bit about Tyree's play. He certainly seemed very confident out there Saturday.
Oh, yeah. Tyhier, I think he's one of our best quarterbacks. He can throw the ball. He's shown that he can throw the ball, and also he's very agile. He's a great runner, hard runner as well. He continues to lead at that position, which I'm really proud of him. And everyone else on the offense supports him really well. Myself as well. I told him, you're gonna have a field day today because I'm gonna block my butt off for you, and that's what he did.
Very good. And just tell us a little bit about your offensive line. You had four seniors out there Saturday, and it seemed like a real battle, as you said, with the defensive line of Navy. Just tell us about the play of your offensive line Saturday.
Like I said, their defense was really well, but with our four seniors, and honestly the whole offensive line and our whole offense and the whole team, I think it comes down to who wants it more, whose brotherhood is stronger, who love is stronger for their brothers, and who's a tougher team. And I believe that starting with the mob, the old lineman up front, we showed that clearly.
Very good. And got to ask you, end of a semester, you're halfway through senior year. Tell us about your academic side and how good it is to finish your term-ending exams last week.
Oh, I feel great about my term exams. Went back and looked at them like 2 days ago. I think my lowest grade was a C+, and the rest were B's, A's. So I'm really excited for that. That means I have one semester left to go. I'm super excited about my academic.
Tell us again your major at West Point.
So I'm a law and legal study major.
Hey, that's great. Now, education is key, and you're doing great. Just tell us a little bit about Air Force. It's a different kind of team. It's kind of a different rivalry, and they're going to be coming in from Colorado to play a game you guys were ready to play, I think, a month ago. But just tell us about what's the key to preparing to play Air Force on Saturday.
The key to preparing for Air Force on Saturday is honestly keep what we were doing, except do it harder. Air Force is a better team. I think the rest of the team knows that Air Force is a better team than Navy. And we're going to have to play a lot better than we did against Navy, because we still have mistakes. And Air Force would probably capitalize on those mistakes. But I think it still comes down to, I think all CIC games come down to, what brotherhood is stronger. And we're going to have to publicize that Saturday in order to win.
Absolutely. Well, that'll be great to see. And really, congratulations, Sandon McCoy. We've just enjoyed so much following your career and growth at West Point. And We'll look forward to seeing you on Saturday as you take on the Air Force Academy for the Commander-in-Chief Trophy.
All right. Thanks, Ken. I appreciate you.
Good to see you. You have a good rest of the day. This is Ken Kraetzer for Sons of American Legion Radio. We're covering Army football.